Okay, now that it's all in, just hit it once. Oh, that's cool. There's indentations on either side, and you pull it up for what you need. Has a locking mechanism. These are your USBs, and those are your plugs. And when you're done with that, just push it down back to the USB.